I think that if I had stayed in Rochester and I had not chose to come to New York, I don't know if I would have met myself and gotten to know myself in the way that I did by coming here. Once I had heard of Macaulay and I had started doing more research into it, especially for someone who was coming from outside of New York City, I wanted to go somewhere where there would be more opportunities than just becoming a manager at a grocery store. You know, in your first semester with the arts seminar, you get to go to all of these museums and go to the opera, and we went to see the ballet, and I feel like I really saw that, all of that culture that I thought I was missing when I was in high school. I was made to do that through the seminar and really enjoyed that experience because it's what I would have wanted to be doing in my free time. I really think the biggest factor that made a difference in whether I succeeded or failed was probably my advisor. Whenever we had a meeting together, I always walked out of that room feeling super empowered and like whatever it was she had just told me I could get, I could actually get it. It really made a difference. When I was looking for internships, I found ones that were listed through Macaulay's Career Services site. I actually did have internship bosses who specifically said that they only wanted to hire Macaulay students. The woman who interviewed me there had graduated from Macaulay. She wanted to find somebody who she knew would have that passion and that drive and that motivation and interest in what they're doing that Macaulay students really have. As part of my time at Macaulay, I also went on study abroad. On my semester exchange in Paris, I continued to study cinema. So there was a film festival happening while I was in class, and our professor had us attend a bunch of films at the film festival and write about them, but also make a documentary film, which was really interesting because I had to learn all of the film production words in French and learn how to be on a film set in another language. It was really great. It was an experience I never would have had otherwise if I hadn't been pushed out of my comfort zone to go all the way over there and try that by my advisor and by Macaulay. The first job that I got out of Macaulay was at a literary agency working in publishing. I work on contracts for books that are getting optioned for film and television, but I also read manuscripts that are submitted to us and evaluate them and help my boss, who is an agent, select the best manuscripts for representation. I recently volunteered for the New York City Pride March, leading a team of about 30 volunteers. It's the kind of experience that I really only could have here in New York, to be part of such a huge event that is seen by people all over the world and inspires people all over the world. Macaulay has an emphasis on service and community, and that really feels good. I feel like I'm giving back to my community. Hi, my name is Adam Hobbins, and I am Macaulay class of 2018.